The public casts its vote during an election, hoping that the new government will set up a program to develop the nation by leveraging its national assets while protecting them. But the leaders who are elected attempt to sell every national asset. Cases were filed against certain members of the present government for their involvement in various frauds and wrongdoings. The president appointed a presidential commission of inquiry into political victimization. This commission carried out investigations and prepared a 2,000-page report, which was submitted to the cabinet recently. This report recommends that the perpetrators involved in the wrongdoings be released and those who attempted to take legal action against them to be arrested. However, the general public demanded justice and punishment for the wrongdoers. The report recommends that the avant-garde case be dismissed, but those who filed legal action against it should be arrested. A red alert was issued on Udayanga Wirathunga. He is a thief wanted by the international community.
මේ පළාතේ කුඩා හොරෙක් නම් ෆොටෝ එක අලවලා තියෙන පොලිසියේ නැදවච්චි පොලිසියේ පොඩි හොරෙක් නේ ටිකක් ලොකුයි නම් කුරුණෑගල මූලස්ථාන ඉඳන් අලවනවා රටේ හොරෙක් නම් ගොඩක් මූලස්ථාන පොලිසිය වල එයා ගැන විස්තර තියෙනවා උදයන්ග වීරතුංග කියන්නේ ලෝක හොරෙක් ලෝකේ හැම පොලිසියකටම කිව්වද දුටු තනාලපන් කියන දැන් කියන මොකද්ද උදයන්ග වීරතුංග නිදොස් කොට ඉඳන්
But the report recommends that උදයන්ග වීරතුංග be released and acquitted from all charges and arrest those who attempted to take legal action against him. An extraordinary gazette was issued yesterday to appoint a special presidential commission. The last time such a commission was appointed was during the tenure of J.R. Jayawardena in 1977. It was this special presidential commission that abolished Sirimavu Bandaranaike's civic rights. President Rajapaksa appointed a special presidential commission yesterday to summon us. A decision should be given within a period of 3 months. They must remember that we are not doing politics with the aim of becoming a minister or parliamentarian. We will continue to fight for the people and stand against injustice.